my YouTube channel. It's me again, Riolene. And welcome to my channel if you are new. So, for today's video, guys, is gagawa na naman tayo ng panibagong tutorial. Ito ay request ng aking friend. So, before ako mag-start, guys, please make sure na nakapag-like ka na this video. And then, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell, guys, para ma-update, guys, sa aking mga future uploads. So, for today's video, guys, ito ay how to premiere a video using Android phone, using cell phone. So, without far ado,
ayun guys, ituturo ko naman sa inyo kung paano mag-premiere ng video. So, punta tayo sa YouTube app. And then, mag-upload tayo ng video. For example, ito. For example, ito guys, nasa na yun? Ito, yung ano ko, yung video ko na how to make a YouTube banner. So, ayan. Lagyan ko lang. How to make YouTube banner and how to upload. Yan kasi yung ano ko guys, tinitle ko sa ano ko. So ayan, tapos description ninyo guys kaya na maglalagay. For example, hello guys, this is another tutorial if you like it. So for example, ayan guys, so always remember guys na iset nyo guys into private. So ayan, private, and then download natin. So ayan guys, wait tayong matapos yung dinownload natin na gagawin nating premiere. So ayan ha. So, hintayin muna natin guys matapos yung pag-download ko ng Premiere. So, ayan guys, nandito na tayo sa aking browser na Chrome. So, need na natin siyang iset. Punta tayo sa YouTube Studio. And then, punta sa video guys. Sa video. And then, this one, as you can see guys, yung how to make a YouTube banner natin, isi-set natin to Premiere is, naka-private siya. So, i-click natin yung private. And then, meron dito guys, schedule natin siya. Yan guys, schedule natin, set as Premiere. And then, what date, for example, buka ay January 8. Tapos, ilagay natin, lagay natin 8 p.m. ng gabi. So, schedule na natin. So, ayan guys. Premiere na siya guys. Set January 8, 2021. So, punta tayo dun sa ating channel, YouTube app. And then, this one. Okay na guys. So, ayan. Okay na siya. Tapos, i-reminder on natin para ma-remind sila. So, ganun lang siya kadali, guys, kung paano i-set ang Premiere video natin.
So, ganun lang po siya kadali. Bago po kayo mag-upload ng video nyo, make sure po na naka-private siya. And then, go to browser nyo, guys. And then, dun nyo siya masaset as a Premiere video. So, hope nyo nagustuhan nyo itong video and don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel again and hit the notification bell for more videos. So, ayun guys, kung gusto nyo magpa-shoutout, please comment na kayo ng hashtag Riolene's Vlog Shoutout. And then, comment na rin kayo guys kung may mga katanungan pa kayo. So, bye-bye! God bless!